This is Canada, United States of America, and Australia, very